Leclerc. It's a good turn, and she was caught there by Tietke.
That's a second infraction by Tietke, and she's right to see the yellow.
First yellow card of the final for Joanna Tietke. So made that change.